treat leaf curl virus using asafoetida. Take 500 ml of sour buttermilk, add 1 teaspoon or 5 grams of asafoetida powder to it and mix it well. Let it stay for 1 or 2 hours. Sieve this solution and spray thoroughly over the affected plant, including the underside of the leaves. Repeat this every 3 days for 3 to 4 times to completely cure the leaf curl disease.